manufacturing. We also have engineering and design services. So for those of you who are looking for some design support or engineering support there, here and there. And then we're also a consulting firm, fee for service, from anyone who is an entrepreneur with an idea who wants to make a product all the way to a 1,000-person company. We've worked with companies like SwageLock, we've worked with Vitamix, we've also worked with a variety of little companies and individuals who have ideas and want to grow. Over the last 5 years, Magnet has engaged in a variety of projects, and we've actually helped our clients either grow or retain $450 million in sales. We've also retained or added 3,200 jobs to the community, and we have participated, resulted in $250 million in cost savings and investment. So those are some of the things that Magnet's done. I'm going to tell you a couple of quick stories about some clients that I've seen recently. So one of our clients out in Youngstown was a small steel manufacturer who was selling steel in a variety of different shapes and sizes to a big box retail store. They were having challenges with their business, so over half their orders were being delivered late. They were delivering the wrong SKUs. They couldn't quite figure out how to succeed at it, and they were actually at risk of losing that business. They called us, and we engaged in a Kaizen-style event with them to help document their process, understand where they had some opportunities, and then we worked with them as they implemented several different types of fixes to actually get them to more than 90% delivery on time. They're now one of the better suppliers for that big box store. That happened within a couple of months. We also have a small entrepreneur who is currently in the process of designing a new restaurant-style coffee maker. She had a coffee business and was distributing and came to us and said, I want to be in the equipment business. So we helped her take this idea she had for a new type of coffee maker, and I'd love to tell you about it, but we're bound to confidentiality. You may see it very soon. We took this idea with her, designed it, helped her build that machine. We built several prototypes, and she's actually now in the process of building her go-to-market plan with us for helping support that. We also have a couple of clients with whom we're doing customer discovery and some sales and marketing activities and a variety of other things, all of which I've been a part of, which has been very exciting. So Magnet does a lot of very different things for our clients. They come to us with a variety of challenges. And so if you make something or distribute something and you're looking to either solidify your business, run it a little bit more effectively, or looking to grow it and add new customers, come talk to us, myself or Sam Wasilation there in the back. Happy to talk a little bit more. So I will skip over some of these slides and you'll see them in your group, and I'll turn it back over to Nate. Thanks very much.